Now we will see how to copy a file from one drive to another drive by using Windows Explorer. First thing we need to do is press the window key plus E in the keyboard. Now click on the local disk D at the left side. Here you can observe I have created a file with name Sampath. I want to create a Sampath file copy inside the E drive. Then right click on the Sampath file, then click on copy, then click on local disk E at the left side of the window. Now at the right side you will find the local disk E folder signed files. Right click inside the local disk E, then click on paste. This is how we copy and paste a file from one drive to another drive.